And this is the place where every Jerry Louis movie is dubbed into the French language.
No kidding, right here, huh?
Oui. This little room helped you become, how you Americans say, a superstar in France.
Really? I like this room.
It's very nice.
It is, well.
Oh, he's here.
Who's here?
Jean-Pierre Réveil, the man who is the voice of Jerry Louis to millions of Frenchmen. Oh, I'm so excited.
Oh, him? He does all my movies?
Yes, every single one of them. He has devoted his life to being the voice of Jerry Louis.
I would like to meet, I would like to meet him.
I'm sure you will be very excited. Jean-Pierre, venez ici. Je vous présente Jerry Louis.
No, it's okay. It's me, yes.
Jerry.
No, the ring is on the right hand.
Sacré
here.
Bleu. Jerry Louis. Je t'aime, je t'aime. Jerry.
What is he saying, Mary?
He says he loves you. You are a genius.
Well, that's very nice. I appreciate that and all that. Would you ask him if he minded if I watched him work?
Oh, Jean-Pierre. J'aurais-vous regardé travailler?
Certainement, certainement. C'est un honneur.
It would be an honor.
Wonderful. Oh.
Je vais faire roi de comédie.
He's doing a scene from The King of Comedy.
Oh, well, now, The King of Comedy, that's a very, very complex role. I mean, it's very tense. It was a tremendous challenge to me, having to play it perfectly straight, of course. And this film takes a lot of risks. As a matter of fact, putting it into a foreign language is a risk. I'll be interested to see, are you gonna be here again tomorrow? I'll be interested to see how he does.
Well?
Are they ready?
They certainly are, they're ready to start.
Good.
This is the scene that Jean-Pierre will be dubbing.
Yes, it is. I have a life, okay?
Well, I have a life, too.
That's not my responsibility.
Well, it is when you tell me to call you and then you don't...
I told you to call to get rid of you.
To get rid of me?
That's right.
Okay. All right, I can take a hint.
If I didn't tell you that, we'd still be standing on the steps at my apartment.
Yeah, all right, so I made a mistake.
So did Hitler.
That's a tough scene.
C'est le jeu le plus joyeux de mon vie.
Oh, this is the happiest day of his life.
Good.
Commencez!
Yes, it is. I have a life, okay?
Oui, c'est ça! Je deviens okay!
That's not my responsibility.
Ça n'est pas ma responsabilité! La, 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 la!
Hold it. Wait a minute. Cut it.
It is incredible how he sounds exactly like you, eh?
He sounds exactly like me.
It is uncanny, no?
No! Listen, Jean-Pierre, this is... Excuse me, Mary. This is a tragedy. Do you understand?
Oh, Jerry, I'm sorry.
Will you stop with the kissing and listen to me?
He does not speak English.
Oh, he doesn't speak... He doesn't speak English? Well, then how does he know how to do... I mean, what... Look, will you tell him this is tragic and dramatic?
Oh, Jean-Pierre, Jerry, c'est un dramatique, c'est un tragédie.
Oui, un tragédie. Dramatique. Jerry est très amusant. Commencez!
I told you to call to get rid of you.
Je vous ai dit au téléphone. Hello, hello, au revoir.
No, this is insane.
That's right.
No.
Say ça! Woo, woo, ha, hey, oh,
hold it! Cut it! Cut it! Cut it! Hold it! Hold it and cut it, or cut it and hold it. Don't you understand? Honey, Mary, this is very, very serious film. It's an important statement, a comment about American society, and he's reading it like an idiot.
Vous les êtes comme un idiot!
Idiot? Je suis idiot? Je suis idiot? Oh, c'est la fini! Quelle humiliation! Le mot mort, la mort, la.
What did he say, Mary? What did he say?
Ashamed. He wants to die.
No, 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 no. Tell him to let go. Tell him to let go of the, let go of the scarf.
Let go of the scarf.
Tell him I was only joking. Tell him I was. Tell him he did it perfect. Tell him he did it perfect.
He blagged. Vous êtes parfait.
He blagged? Vous êtes parfait? Oh, j'aime cet homme, j'aime cet homme.
He says, I love this man, I love this man.
Commencez!
Yeah, all right, so I made a mistake.
So did Hitler.